Yo, what's up?
What's up, guys?
That was Arito. I was going to introduce him, but he already introduced himself, so we just went to...
Okay. This is me, Arito. But eat some tostito.
Turn it up.
With some hummus, and we got some french fries.
Shout out to Covinda.
And we gotta stay healthy.
I mean, honestly.
Be conscious.
I mean, for real, so we about to go loco.
Crazy.
We about to serenade your ears for like just a tad bit.
Arito
about to go in. I mean, I'm joking, let's get this real.
Get this going.
Okay, go ahead.
First bite. Delicioso. That was good, Arito. That was good.
My turn.
What do you think, Jose?
Yo, I think this kind of smells, but we do need a little bit of hot sauce. I'm not gonna lie to you. I went to Del Taco the other day, and I had to bang in this taco.
I told my sister not to take it.
She takes it everywhere. She took me, and I didn't even know he was going there. I thought he was going to the movies at first.
Chica loca.
Look, I'm not even gonna lie. She took me on a date, but moving on.
Wait, you took my sister on a date, homes?
Y'all,
we're not gonna discuss this right now. We're gonna talk about this later. Let me eat this french fry.
Oh, go ahead,
let's try it.
That go hard.
Oh. You can taste the chili.
Yo, loco, parce, hear that? Watch this. I almost choked. I'm not gonna hold you.
Bro, I don't know CPR yet.
No, it's okay, it's okay. I'm good. If I choke,
you know.
Look.
Take it easy.
Okay, yo, take it easy, but like, listen. Hold on, go in.
The beans was such a good idea.
Let me honestly, we put the beans on everything.
Very creative.
Anything and everything. So look, we open in a restaurant. It's called Loco and Crazy Arito. And like 3 days. So if you wanna pop up, you can. Like, we're just throwing hummus on people. That's what the first act is. Hummus on people. And then you get free food if you suck on our toes. But next go.
The free food is very little poquito. We gotta make our bread, you know what I'm saying?
I mean, for real.
Good idea.
For real.
I
mean, get ideas.
Coming up only for free food.
Get ideas, but don't suck on our... suck on our toes, but don't suck on our... You know? We want money.
Gotta keep it authentic, yeah.
Yeah, for real. Go ahead.
Another bite. Yeah, so I can't.
I'll do the oomph for
I'm
you.
I'm addicted.
I'll do the oomph for you. Go ahead.
I'm so addicted.
Bite. I'll oomph for you.
Isn't that a song with Identity King? I'm addicted.
Oh, shoot. That's the song.
I'm addicted.
That's the song right now.
It's coming to me.
Go ahead. I'll do the oomph. That's good. Yeah. That's really good. Yeah, first bite. I mean, actually, I lied to you.
So good.
Yeah, that's crazy. Now, watch this. I don't eat fries, but I do eat chips. Watch this. Sensual.
That was, you just ate the whole chip in one bite, almost.
I mean, for real. I don't even know.
Show you smash.
I mean, honestly, go ahead. Up in the mic. It's a thing.
My fault. You know, I'm getting a little carried away over here.
I mean, for real, she over there making love to the chips and the salsa.
Sexual
healing. Sexual. That's why at the same time she's a bitch.
Let's see how fast we can eat the chips. Ready?
Okay, hold on, stupid. Hold on, stupid.
I bet I'll beat you.
No, I'll beat you.
I'm the champ.
You forget.
That's why I got champ.
No, hold on.
Don't. You cheating.
Suck the horses.
I'm gonna mix it with the fry.
Burn massive. God,
yeah.
It's so nasty.
Delicioso.
Yo, I'ma call a cop on you, fool.
You a snitch.
You a fool.
You know what they say about snitches.
Yo, snitches don't get snitched. That's why I snitched on your sister last week. She's stealing it.
You know what? And then she took me on my date.
She says
respect. Yo, we gotta cut this out.